tell our film editor to knock it off with the inside jokes.
No.
Oh, come on. You
sorry.
Because, you know, I don't
Sven,
like...
aren't you sick of the Super Bowl shuffle?
Well,
and
yeah.
Bear players on every other commercial? They should do a new rap song.
We are the Bears. We don't get killed. We get the membership, the Screen Actors Guild. We get lots of yardage, you know well. But it's more fun to get residuals.
Come on. Hey, 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 Fridge, this is for you.
Fish aren't biting much, but I guess you can't blame them. As an actor, my job is to create illusions. But when it comes to health care, I'm afraid many of us are living under a very expensive illusion. If you're 65 or over, are you counting on Medicare to pay all your health care bills? If so, you could be in for a shock, because the first $492 of your hospital bill comes out of your pocket, not Medicare's. And a very long stay could cost you almost $19,000. You see, Medicare just pays part of your expenses. You pay the rest. But you don't have to risk your life savings to pay medical bills. Not when you call this toll-free number and ask Colonial Penn to send you free information about a Medicare supplement plan that helps pay those bills Medicare doesn't. You get three-way protection with payments made directly to you. First, you're covered 100% for hospital costs Medicare leaves you to pay, up to $18,942. Second, you get help paying those overwhelming medical expenses, like doctor bills, in and out of the hospital, surgical costs, wheelchairs, and other special equipment. Third, Colonial Penn continues to pay hospital benefits for a full year after Medicare stops. Now, that's another illusion, that Medicare lasts forever. Well, it doesn't. That's why this plan is so important. Your acceptance is guaranteed if you're 65 or older on Medicare A and B. So call today. This free call could save you thousands of dollars when you need it most. And that's no illusion. Call right now.
Call 1-800-551-7900 for this free information. There's no cost and no obligation. That's 1-800-551-7900. 1-800-551-7900.
So call today. This free call could save you thousands of dollars when you need it most.
We now present a very special edition of All My Tombstones. Even as a child, Tombstone loved to surprise and entertain other kiddies.
I'm getting out of here now.
His first professional acting came in a dinner theater dramatization of King Kong. Then with two cronies, he joined the National Vaudeville Circuit. Tombstone's career was off the ground, so he decided to hit Hollywood. He got started on Poverty Row, working as a humble extra.
Whoa! I'll show him that I'm much more than just a stick in the mud.
His desire to act drove him to moonlight in industrial films like the classic Your Sanitary District Looks to the Future.
Whoa! How can I act with sludge up my nose? You people never heard of a stunt double?
Then came his first credited walk-on role.
You mean I gotta walk?
He did a walk-on. And finally, a pivotal featured role.
Hey, Mo, where's Curly?
Who do you think I'm talking about?
The public went wild. Tombstone signed with two studios, one for movies and one for early television. In 1955, he was ahead of his time, starring in the original pilot for People's Court.
Here come the judge, whoa!
But tragedy struck when he made financial errors.
So, talk me into financing Plan 9 from outer space, will you? Take this!
After striking a major star, Tombstone was blackballed, on the breadline, all washed up. There was only one solution, Malibuicide. It looked like Tombstone took the big swim. Only his Speedo was found.
Yes, it is tragic. Very tragic. Oh, yes, it was very sad. It was a great personal loss to everybody.
Hello, everybody. This is Mrs.
Zallman Tombstone.
Whoa! I ain't really dead. I just faked it to get away from the little woman there. She's a royal pain is what she is, yeah.
And so, now in hiding, there was only one place he could work. The studios of the Gavin MacLeod of animators, Walter Lantz.
Hiya, folks. I'm happy you could join us. There'll be lots of laughs and excitement.
I know.
Where's my paycheck, Baldy?
Thank you for your order, and be sure to look for your free gift. Would you like to receive a free gift, too? I'll be right back to show you how.
Roger, Mother Goose. Radar locked on target. 00532 miles. Looks like a piece of cake.
Even with millions of dollars worth of computerized guidance systems, heat-seeking missiles, and state-of-the-art avionics,
Fox One, missile away.
It's still the cool steel nerves of the pilot that wins battles.
He's going down. Trouble. Two bogeys in my six. I'm out of here. Looks like I've lost him. Correction, he's on my tail. Just fired.
And you can fly with these pilots in the Epic of Flight, the Time Life book series that follows the history of aviation, beginning with the fighting jets. This is the book that lets you fly over Mig Alley in Korea and sit in the earliest jets with a gun's eye view of battle. Relive the war of a million sorties in Vietnam. Dance across the desert in Mirage 3 during the battle over Sinai. And fly to victory over the Falklands in the amazing Harrier jump jet. Each book traces a different chapter capturing the greatest moments in aviation, highlighting the pilots that made the difference. And it starts with the fighting jets. So call toll-free and begin your adventure in the Epic of Flight.
Sierra Hotel, bogey going down. Give me a vector. I'm coming home.
Hi, I'm Carol at Time Life Books. Call now and receive your first book, Fighting Jets, for 10 days free. Keep it, pay $13.95 plus shipping and handling. Other books will follow, one every other month. Keep only the ones you want, cancel at any time. If you call now, you'll also receive this digital watch free with your purchase. Call 1-800-453-5550. That's 1-800-453-5550.
The book haunted readers. The movie panicked theaters. Monday night, there's no escaping.
Please, your legs were in danger.
They grow out of those pods.
You'll be born again into an untroubled world.
We're being cornered.
Invasion of the Body Snatchers. Don't go to sleep. It's your only hope for survival. Monday at 7:30 on the 32 Monday Night Movie.
Back to Beyond the Time Barrier. Hey, Sven, look through this.
Oh, sure. Now, I suppose I'll get a black eye.
You already have a black eye. Just look, will you?
He's impossible. You're one of the scapes. Admit it.
I'm an officer of the United States Air Force. I'd like someone to tell me something that makes some sense.